Burlington City Council voted tonight to rename the Indian Valley Golf Course. It'll now be known as the Valley Golf Course, dropping the word Indian. The city says the name change is part of a larger rebranding project. The golf course got a new manager over the summer. His goal is to revitalize the property and do a better job of marketing it. They even created new logos with hats, shirts, and golf balls.